We're tracking a developing story tonight. A tuber is missing in the South Platte River. He was last seen near Centennial Park in Inglewood near the Union Chutes area. It's an area known for dangerous rapids. 7 News reporter Jennifer Kowaleski is live along the South Platte tonight. Jen, that group the man was with had just gotten in the water.
Teresa, I just spoke with Sheridan Police Chief Mark Campbell. He tells me that they had just put their tubes in the water when the rapids took over. Rescue crews wrapped up their search within the last 2 hours. They spent most of the evening looking for the man. They actually extended their search all the way down here to Evans. But as you can see behind me, there are a lot of trees blocking the view, making it difficult to see someone floating down the river here. Denver Fire, Sheridan Police, and Inglewood all responded today. They say there were 4 people tubing down the South Platte River. 3 got out, but the 4th is still missing. Rescue crews say the 20-year-old somehow fell off his inner tube just north of Union Avenue. Several witnesses tried to rescue him, but couldn't because the water was moving so fast. They also said at one point the victim went under the water and did not resurface. Crews were able to recover his inner tube, but they don't think he was wearing a life vest. Now, rescue crews will continue their search first thing tomorrow morning. Bottom line, with all of the rain that we've seen, the water on the South Platte River is high and moving fast. Everyone is encouraged to stay out of the water. Teresa?
That is so scary, Jen. Thank you so much.